Rusev is a super athlete. Rusev is undefeated. But there's a lot of talk and a lot of people are saying that Rusev is unstoppable, and quite frankly, that is a load of crap. I'm not gonna stand here and bore y'all with my resume. I'm just gonna say this. My name is John Cena, and this Sunday at Fastlane, I am going to beat Rusev.
You just don't get it, John. John, you live in a delusional world where your cup is half full. That is your problem. Well, Rusev and I, we live in reality. And the reality is that he is the super athlete and the greatest United States champion, and that he is superior than any WWE superstar, including yourself, the man that never gives up. I have news for you, John. I know in the past that you have always come back after a rough beating, but I make you a promise that this time, there is no coming back.
John Cena, this Sunday, I will destroy you and everything you stand for. Your body, your spirit, Your little will to live will be crushed.
Rusev, you won a lot of fights, but you've never lost a fight. You've never had your ass kicked. You so much as make one more move, I'm gonna come up there and you're gonna lose a fight, homeboy. You're gonna get your ass kicked.
Here comes Cena! Here comes Rusev! And the fight's on! Cena planted Rusev! And this is what Cena promised! A more aggressive John Cena!
Cena said to beat Rusev, you've got to take the fight to Rusev! Exactly what Cena's doing!
Cena fired up!
Fired up! That's the word, all right?
That's a 15-time world champion.
Cena's not done yet.
Opening up a can is what that is.
And Cena telling the officials, stay back. Stay out of my way. And how much, look at this. Much like Rusev did last week, Cena repays the favor.
See Rusev's head snap off of that wall.
John Cena out to prove. Then I look what Rusev says. It's not the end of the line for Cena.
Yeah, Cena don't want to toy with a man like Rusev. He better try to take him out and do it right now.
And that's what Cena's trying to do, punishing the United States champion.
Rusev's out.
He's going to stay.
He's out.
Seen Cena this vindictive.
The years I've seen John Cena, I've never seen it like this.
I personally don't like this John Cena right here, guys.
I've certainly never seen Rusev like that.
This is John Cena. You think you're untouchable? Every man can be beat. Every man can be beat.
I have a great idea for you. Watch me beat up the likes of Seth Rollins and Bray Wyatt by clicking on the unstable button right here. If you'd like to continue watching videos like this one, click here. And finally, click on my initials and you'll be the first to know every time I pop up on YouTube.